Finding leads for your business or services isn't complicated, but paying too much for third-party scraping tools definitely is. That's exactly why I built my own free lead generation tool called Leadpilot. Let me show you real quick. I just typed in the keyword marketing agencies in Los Angeles, set my target lead count to 50, and hit start scraping. Within a couple of minutes, I've got a full lead list with business names, phone numbers, emails, Facebook and Instagram links, and more. Now you might be wondering how it actually works. Here's the simple breakdown. When we submit a scraping request, the tool first opens Google Maps with the keyword we entered and collects the business details like name, phone number, rating, and reviews. After that, it visits each of their websites automatically to grab extra contact details such as emails, Facebook, and Instagram links. So instead of spending hours doing this manually, the tool does it all for us within minutes. And in this video, I'm going to break down the step-by-step process so you can build this exact same tool for your own lead generation without spending crazy money on third-party tools. So let's get started. First, we need a simple VPS server to install this script. For that, go to hostinger.com/rajivdas. I've been a Hostinger customer for more than 1.5 years, and their server performance and 24/7 customer support are just crazy good. The KVM 2 plan is more than enough for our purpose, as it provides great resources at a cheap price. And if you ever want to scale, you can easily upgrade. Let's click on Choose Plan. Here, first we need to select the plan validity. You can even go with the 1 month plan if you prefer. Next, choose the server location. For better results, it's best to select the location from where you'll be scraping leads most often. I'm going with the United States. After that, choose the operating system as Ubuntu and select version 24.04. Now, I have two secret coupon codes to get instant discounts. If you purchase the 12-month plan, use the coupon code RAJIVDAS for a 10% discount. And if you go for the 24-month plan, use RAJIVDAS15 to get a 15% discount. Okay, now let's click Continue to complete the payment and purchase the VPS. Once that's done, you'll be asked to enter a root password. This will be used to log into the terminal and install our script. So make sure to create a strong, secure password here. Click Next. Hostinger provides a free malware scanner, which is really helpful. Just tap on Finish Setup. This will take a few minutes to configure. Once done, you'll be redirected to hPanel, where we can manage our server. Now, we're ready to install our script. First, let's point this IP address to a domain. This step is optional. Once we install our script on the VPS server, we can access it through the VPS IP address. But if you want to keep it professional, you can follow these steps. Just copy the VPS IP address, then go to your domain manager. That could be GoDaddy, Hostinger, Namecheap, or any other. Next, open the DNS manager and add an A record. I'm adding it as a subdomain, like leadpilot.rajivdas.com. So, in the name column, type leadpilot. In the points to column, paste the VPS IP address. Let's keep the TTL as 300 and just tap on Add Record. This will take a few minutes to update. In the meantime, let's install our script on the VPS server. For that, go back to hPanel and copy the command provided. Using this, we can log into the VPS server. Now, on Windows, search for terminal and open it. Paste the copied command, then hit Enter on your keyboard. You'll be asked, "Are you sure you want to continue connecting?" Just type yes and press Enter. Next, we need to type the VPS root password. While typing, it won't be visible for security reasons. Just enter it carefully and press Enter. Now you'll be connected to the VPS server. Next, we have to give some commands to install our script. For this, I've created a blog post where you can copy and paste the commands directly. I've also added the Leadpilot script to a GitHub repo. These commands will install the script along with the required packages and dependencies to run it smoothly. Just copy the whole set of commands, go to the terminal, paste it, and press Enter. This will start the installation process. If it shows a prompt like this, just hit Enter once again. It usually takes around 5 to 10 minutes to complete, so please wait patiently. It's done. Now let's check if it's working. Go to hPanel, copy the VPS IP. Open a new tab in your browser, paste the IP, then add :3000 and hit enter to load the page. And here we go. Our Leadpilot is live. You'll see a not secure warning because we haven't set up the SSL certification yet. But don't worry, it's totally safe. This is our own script running on our own VPS, so nothing dangerous here. If you're not planning to connect a domain, you can start the lead scraping process right away. But if you want to connect a domain, just follow these steps. First, go to our blog post, step 2, configure domain and SSL. Here, we need to change the domain name and the email address. Just copy the full set of commands, open Notepad and paste them there. Now, replace the domain name. In my case, it's leadpilot.rajivdas.com. Next, enter your email address, which will be used for the SSL certification. Then, copy all the commands again, go back to the terminal, paste them, and hit enter. This will start configuring your domain and SSL certification. Once it's done, open your domain name, and here we go. Leadpilot is live, fully SSL secured, and it won't show the not secure alert anymore. Now it's time to do the final test. Let's add the keyword restaurants in New York and hit enter. Here, we can add multiple keywords and our script will process them one by one in sequence. For this demo, I'll keep the target lead count as 5 for each keyword. Next, we have an option called Search Internal Pages for more details. Business websites may have internal pages like About Us or Contact Us. By enabling this option, Leadpilot will scan those pages too, giving us a more accurate lead list. Now, tap on Start Scraping. Here we can see it processing the first keyword, restaurants in New York. The time taken depends on the target lead count. Once a keyword is processed, it shows as completed and then moves on to the next one. At the bottom, we can see the lead list Excel file. Let's download it, open it, and here we go. We can see the business name, phone number, website, email address, and social media links. Some fields may be empty because not every business provides an email address or social links on their website. Now, let's check the second keyword status. It's processed as well. Here's the Excel file for restaurants in Los Angeles. Let's download it, open it, and there's our lead list. So, when you scrape a larger number of leads, you can expect even more results. I've added the Hostinger VPS purchase link and the coupon codes in the video description. Make sure to use them to get extra discounts. You'll also find the blog post link where you can copy and paste the commands to install Leadpilot. So that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. We'll be uploading more AI and automation videos in the coming days, so don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any doubts, feel free to drop them in the comments. I'll do my best to answer them. Until next time, it's me, Rajiv, signing off.